7 Biggest Bitcoin Myth. Bitcoin is the future. But like any new technology or innovation, it's not without its fair share of myths and misconceptions. In this video, I'm going to bust 7 myths that you've probably heard about Bitcoin in order for you to make an informed decision when investing your time and money into this revolutionary currency. Hi, my name is Richard and I want to show you why Bitcoin might be the best investment opportunity of our lifetime by busting some common myths that are holding people back from making a profit with Bitcoin. Bitcoin is a digital currency and payment system that was invented by Satoshi Nakamoto in 2008. The fact of the matter is, while you might hear people talk about Bitcoin on a daily basis, there are some pretty big myths that surround this type of currency. Many of these myths can be debunked with just a quick Google search or two. Let's explore the 7 biggest Bitcoin myths. We'll debunk these 7 common misconceptions about Bitcoin so you can make an informed decision before investing your money into this cryptocurrency. Hi, the CryptoCell is an education organization that helps newcomers learn about cryptocurrency investing so they can invest and trade responsibly and safely with our expert advice on diversifying your portfolio, buying low, selling high, and avoiding scams. Myth 1. Bitcoin is a bubble. While it's true that some people buy Bitcoin as a speculative investment seeking big returns, that doesn't mean that Bitcoin itself is a bubble. Bubbles are economic cycles characterized by unsustainable rises in market value. They eventually pop when investors realize prices are much higher than an asset's fundamental value. Bitcoin is occasionally compared to an infamous early speculative bubble. The 17th century Dutch tulip mania in 1637, speculators caused prices for some tulip varieties to surge 26-fold. The bubble lasted 6 months, crashed, and never recovered. Myth 2. Bitcoin has no real-world uses. Critics like to claim that Bitcoin isn't useful in the real world, or if it does have a use, it's mostly useful for illicit activity. Neither of those statements is true. Bitcoin has a long history as a means of making payments to anyone in the world, all without a bank or payment processor in the middle. And it is increasingly being used as a gold-like hedge against inflation by major institutional investors. Myth 3. Bitcoin doesn't have real value. While Bitcoin might not be backed by a physical asset like gold, neither is the US dollar or virtually any other modern fiat currency. Bitcoin is hard-coded to be scarce, which helps make it resistant to inflation. Inflation with fiat currencies can occur when large quantities are created, thus diluting the existing supply. Myth 4. Bitcoin will just be replaced by a competitor. Bitcoin was the first really successful digital money, and while new cryptocurrencies have long promised to overtake Bitcoin via new features or other advantages, none have come close. Myth 5. Investing in Bitcoin is gambling. While it's true that Bitcoin has experienced significant price volatility over the last decade, that's to be expected of a young and growing market. Since Bitcoin's genesis block in 2010, it has steadily gained long-term value, with a market cap exceeding $1 trillion as of February 2021. See the current market cap. And as Bitcoin has continued to mature, a robust regulatory structure in countries around the world has helped to attract a wave of institutional investment, Tesla, hedge funds. Myth 6. Bitcoin isn't secure. The Bitcoin network has never been hacked. Its open-source code has been scrutinized by countless security experts and computer scientists. Bitcoin was also the first digital currency to solve the double-spend problem, making trustless, peer-to-peer currencies a reality. Further, all Bitcoin transactions are irreversible. Myth 7. Bitcoin is bad for the environment. Bitcoin mining is an energy-intensive process, but determining the environmental impact is hard. For one thing, all aspects of the digital economy require energy. Consider the entire global banking system, and all of the energy required to process bank transactions and power office buildings, ATM, local branches, and much more. Bitcoin is a digital currency and payment system that was invented by Satoshi Nakamoto in 2008. Bitcoin has grown to be the world's most active cryptocurrency, but there are some myths surrounding it as well. These 7 biggest Bitcoin myths can easily be debunked with just a quick Google search or two, or even less. If you want to learn more about how Bitcoin works, Get started here if all of this sounds intimidating and you want help enacting these principles, let us know. Our team of experts is ready and waiting to partner with you to create a stellar SEO or marketing plan that drives sales by considering how your customers think. Which of these cognitive neuroscience principles have you applied to increase your product sales online? If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z. You may also want to look into other cryptocurrencies, such as Ethereum, if you're looking for something else worth investing in outside of Bitcoin. With all this information, we hope that we have helped make your decision easier when it comes down to deciding between Shiba Inu coin and Cardano. Have you heard of blockchain? Feel free to comment below. We can do more research on this topic with your information, and send me an emoji below with the topic you're struggling with and would like to see more content about. Our experts will help you with that. This next video is going to be really cool, and you should subscribe to my channel while it's still free. I think you can learn a lot from our experts, and it would make me happy to have you as a part of my subscriber family. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it.